Good morning. Happy Monday. Today's power scripture comes from Mark, the 11th chapter, verse number 9. I'm reading from the English Standard Version. And those who went before and those who followed were shouting, "Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord." The scene opens as Jesus enters into Jerusalem, riding on the back of a young donkey colt. The crowd is enthusiastic and herald his arrival and entrance into the city. Jesus was not oblivious to the fact that in the crowd and lurking all around were enemies who constantly plotted his demise. He did not sneak into the city incognito or attempted to go undercover. There was no need for anyone looking for him to search diligently because he came in not only openly, but with announcement and pageantry. This surely was an encouragement to his followers who were intimidated by the enemy's power and rage. By seeing how bravely Jesus showed no reaction to their malice was a supportive form of defiance. Jesus was not hiding. And in the rejoicing, he was not cast down or forlorn by the thoughts of his approaching sufferings. He joyously celebrated with those who cheered him with praise. He came not only publicly, but cheerfully and with acclamations of joy. As you enter this week, do so with passion and power and courage. Some of you might be returning to the job or school or an assignment after spring break. Others may be transitioning from one assignment to another, experiencing reservations, uncertainties, and skepticism about a new venture. Do not be dismayed. Just as Jesus rode into his certain destiny with dignity and grace, go forth into this week with the fire of the Holy Spirit in your bones, the Word of God in your mouth, and the light of the world illuminating your path. There is nothing to fear, and no one can shake you from what God has purposed for you. Don't worry about failing or disappointing anyone. God already knows your end from your beginning, and he loves you unconditionally. He will put the right people in your path, the right resources at your disposal, and the right timing to make sure everything is in divine order. Do not hesitate to go boldly. Every day is a good day. It is up to us to make it a power-packed great day. Be blessed, Dr. Joanne.